sir. Welcome to the Voice of Chandigarh.
Thank you.
Friends, this is H.C. Gera, Special Correspondent, the Voice of Chandigarh. We will be now having the conversation with very prominent personality, that is Abhir Dev Katuch. He is the Assistant Vice President of Sterling's. And we would be definitely happy, Mr. Katuch, if you kindly highlight your journey. You had been working in the ITC, now at this level. Please share something with our viewers also.
Yeah, thank you. First, I've been working with ITC for like good 17 odd years. And then post that, now I have to join Sterling.
Okay.
So, and I'm also from Himachal, by the way.
Yeah,
so,
that's great.
So I'm the neighboring state.
Okay.
What we talk about Sterling, and I won't say Sterling, I would let me talk about being a hotelier first.
Okay.
The main thing is that A, the segment which is growing is MICE. They've been, as per Sterling goes.
Okay.
The reason being that there have never been a quality hotels which offer good quality services as per resorts goes.
Okay.
So we are standardizing the resorts as pan India and giving them quality products.
Okay.
Which never been done before.
What is the difference between the quality products of other resorts and your resorts, sir?
Very good question. One is what we can do better, which okay. Nobody has done better before. So we are including around 100 events which no other hotel does in any of our resorts.
Okay.
There can be a common factor. For example, in Ooty, we take you to a tribal village. In Darjeeling, we take you to not only to Darjeeling, all the tea resorts. We come okay. over and you can actually taste the plucked tea leaves
and
then taste them there itself.
Okay.
So anything which is a wow factor or anything which is unexpected. For example, in Ooty, you can actually plant a tree
okay.
and if you come back again, you can actually take the sibling back.
Mr. Katuch, I will take a short break. The Voice of Chandigarh in conversation with Mr. Katuch, he is assistant vice president. He has definitely described the wow factor. For example, if you go to the TSC, you have to really pluck the tea and taste it. And similarly, you can plant the tea. It is one of the fantastic way of attracting the tourists. Do you feel somewhere the challenges in your industry, sir?
I think I see opportunities, because earlier there was, the challenges were as per us, because we could not provide the services which we, which we wanted to provide. Now we can, so it's pure opportunity for us.
What is your tagline, sir? Tell out to our viewers also.
Three words: experience, experience, experience.
Experience, experience, experience is the three word. Thank you very much, Mr. Katuch.
Thank you,
sir. Talking to the Voice of Chandigarh. So nice.
Wonderful, sir.